Trump not coming back to US empty-handed, China announces this is truly a miracle. China showed true respect towards President Donald Trump. He spoke and walked with leaders all over the Forbidden City. It seems that Trump is highly appreciated by the foreign leaders. China showed true respect towards President Donald Trump. He spoke and walked with leaders all over the Forbidden City. It seems that Trump is highly appreciated by the foreign leaders. According to Western Journal, President Donald Trump announced Thursday roughly $250 billion in deals between American businesses and China. On his final day in Beijing, Trump and China's President Xi Jinping oversaw a ceremony in which corporate giants such as Boeing and Qualcomm signed multi-billion dollar deals. "This is truly a miracle," China's Commerce Minister Zhang Shan said at a news briefing in Beijing. President Trump spoke with Xi and explained that if they work together, both sides would benefit highly. He claimed that China is not guilty for the unfair balance. Without saying his name, he spoke about former President Barack Obama. "But, in actuality, I do blame past administrations for allowing this out-of-control trade deficit to take place and to grow. We have to fix this because it just doesn't work for our great American companies, and it doesn't work for our great American workers. It is just not sustainable. I look forward to working toward that goal and to pursuing fair and lasting engagement," he said. Share this story. China showed true respect towards President Donald Trump. He spoke and walked with leaders all over the Forbidden City. It seems that Trump is highly appreciated by the foreign leaders. According to Western Journal, President Donald Trump announced Thursday roughly $250 billion in deals between American businesses and China. On his final day in Beijing, Trump and China's President Xi Jinping oversaw a ceremony in which corporate giants such as Boeing and Qualcomm signed multi-billion dollar deals. "This is truly a miracle," China's Commerce Minister Zhang Shan said at a news briefing in Beijing. President Trump spoke with Xi and explained that if they work together, both sides would benefit highly. He claimed that China is not guilty for the unfair balance. Without saying his name, he spoke about former President Barack Obama. "But, in actuality, I do blame past administrations for allowing this out-of-control trade deficit to take place and to grow. We have to fix this because it just doesn't work for our great American companies, and it doesn't work for our great American workers. It is just not sustainable. I look forward to working toward that goal and to pursuing fair and lasting engagement," he said. Trump continued, "The contributions of the business community represented here today are vital to our efforts to ensure peace and prosperity for our two nations. Together, we can unlock a future of opportunity, wealth, and dignity far beyond anybody's wildest dreams." Regarding the deals with China, it was reported, China could invest more than $100 billion into two U.S. energy projects, CNN reported. The China Energy Investment Corporation agreed to a 20-year $83.7 billion investment in shale gas developments and chemical manufacturing projects in West Virginia. "The massive size of this energy undertaking and level of collaboration between our two countries is unprecedented," West Virginia Secretary of Commerce Atwood Thrasher said in a statement, according to Reuters. China Petroleum and Chemical Corporation and the Alaskan government will work together to develop the state's liquefied natural gas industry in a $43 billion project that Alaska says will create up to 12,000 jobs. Qualcomm signed agreements worth $12 billion with Xiaomi, Oppo, and Vivo, three Chinese handset makers. Boeing will sell 300 Boeing jets to state-run China aviation suppliers in a $37 billion deal. It seems that with his trip, Trump accomplished a lot. Scroll down to the comments and tell us what you think.